the more we know people and the more we associate with the people, and particularly the closest people in our lives, we take them for granted. But Paul says, I thank my God upon every remembrance of you. I am grateful for my husband. I am grateful for my wife. I am grateful for my children. I am grateful for each one of them. I don't take them for granted. I don't think of them as a problem. I don't think of them as a burden, but I thank God for the people God has brought into my life. He begins there by thanking God. And I want to ask you, church, when you think about people God has brought into your life, what do you think? Do you think of a problem? Do you think of a nuisance? Do you think maybe I would have been better without them? What do you think when you think about the people in your life? Because Paul begins and says, I thank God. I thank God for my people. I thank God for the people God has brought in my life. I thank God for them. I don't think about them in a bad way, but I thank God for each one. Happiness does not come from the cars you drive, from the houses you live in, and from the fame you have acquired. There's something more. And I'm going to take you through this series, this entire month, to show you that first and foremost, there is no way you can be happy if your relationships are not happy.